Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Guns Locked. I'm Gunther the Great, and I am in a new location. I'm super blank right now. There's nothing on the walls or anything like this. This is actually my new studio, so thumbs up for a new studio. So that means that major content is coming soon. Comment down what you guys want to see, and I'll definitely check it out. But other than that, you guys see the title, you guys see the thumbnail. Boonk, whatever his name is, Boonk Gang. He got fake dreadlocks. But one thing we can appreciate is that he's not acting like they're real. And not gonna lie, these actually look really clean, but you can tell that they are fake dreadlocks. Let's go ahead and take a look at these dreadlocks, and see what we can get out of this. Now, looking at some of these guys' pictures, I did see that he gets arrested quite a few times. I seen in one of his mugshots that he does have a whole set of dreads. And when I say a set of dreads, his dreadlocks were super long. And in all the rest of the mugshots, his hair was short, just like how it used to be. But it was really interesting to see that he has fake dreadlocks now and see that he used to have dreadlocks. So this could be a way of him wanting to have his dreadlocks back, but his hair's not long enough yet. With his hair not being long enough yet, I did see in another picture that he was getting a weave put in. And I believe in the description it said, should I go back to the 12 inches? So I'm pretty sure he's talking about his hair. So with me, even on the review I did on him last time, I don't even think that's his real hair. So it is really interesting to see how far this dude is coming as far as his hair goes. But the crazy thing is that his hair is fake. And I don't know if this is due to lack of patience, or he just wants his hair right now, or maybe he just wants to go with the fake dreadlock look, or maybe just the fake hair look. And to tell you the truth, I'm not sure if fake dreadlocks are a safer route or a better route to having dreadlocks. So since his dreadlocks are fake, it doesn't matter what hair texture he does have. I believe he does have like a 3C or a 4A, but that really doesn't matter since his dreadlocks are fake. Now, how do they do this? I seen in that picture that he did have a weave in, so I'm pretty sure they put the fake dreadlocks inside of his hair just as if they were doing a weave inside of his hair. Since they haven't done a weave inside of his hair before, I'm not sure if he had to go through that process first in order to get the fake dreadlocks. I'm not even sure how long his actual hair is, but they are fake. And there's nothing wrong with that. If you wanna get fake dreadlocks, go ahead, go for it. And these are the pros of getting fake dreadlocks. You don't have to go through the whole process. You don't have to go through an ugly stage. You don't have to worry if they're gonna look good or not. They just happen in one day and you're either for it or against it. The cons are that people are gonna call you out on it, and some people don't like them. You might not like them. It's fake hair. I'm not sure how it's gonna wash. There's so many cons to it, but there are pros as well. But I was actually watching a video of him shaking his hair and he looked pretty excited to actually have this. So if someone's happy, be all for it for them. Don't really judge people because you're not perfect either, but since he has fake dreadlocks, don't let him be an example, but choose for yourself. If you want fake dreadlocks, go ahead and get them. And if you want real dreadlocks, go ahead and get those. But don't let celebrities or anybody bigger than you or anybody smaller than you or anybody else in general to tell you how you should wear your hair. Just be presentable, man. Just present yourself how you want people to see you. But with his hair being fake, there's not really much to say. I just wanted to announce that he does have fake dreadlocks. If anybody's wondering, if they're wondering how he got his hair like that, they are fake and they just get woven in just like a weave. So thank you guys for tuning into this video. Drop a comment on what you guys want to see and also like the video and comment down Andy Nation if you're part of the team. And if you're not, go ahead and subscribe. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.